Hi, Steve Gordon here, your friendly neighborhood carpet repair expert. And if you're anywhere around the Manhattan Beach area and you need your carpet patched, I can definitely help you with that. Now, after you've watched this recording, if you have any additional questions about carpet patching or any type of carpet repair at all, I'm just happy as can be to take your phone call. And if I'm not here, one of my staff will be, as long as it's somewhat normal business hours. Now, when you call us, we're going to ask you if we can just come out there and take care of your carpet repair for you. If so, we would be honored and thrilled. So, until I hear from you, enjoy my recording and just, life is good. Here you go.
Hi, Steve here. So, you've got some questions about carpet patching, or else you probably wouldn't be watching this recording. I'll try to answer a few of the most frequently asked questions about carpet patching right now. So the first thing people usually wonder about carpet patching is, what's the patch going to look like? I mean, after all, is it going to be something that's visible from across the room, or is it going to be more or less invisible? And the answer to that first question is, maybe. Maybe yes, maybe no. It's really impossible for me to know if the patch is going to be visible or not. You see, there are certain factors, actually there's quite a few factors that can contribute to whether or not you're going to see a patch. For example, if you have a worn carpet in one area, maybe it's threadbare, or maybe it's faded by the sunshine, maybe it's soiled, and you take a new piece of carpet and you patch that new piece of carpet right into where it's threadbare or worn or faded, well, certainly you will see that patch. However, it's going to look a lot better than what you're probably looking at right now if you're looking at having your carpet patched. If your dog or cat try to dig its way out of a room, you've got an issue, and this is probably going to look a lot better. Another reason why a patch might be visible is if the nap of the carpet is very short. So if you've got very short nap carpet, it's going to show the seams more than a thick nap carpet. When I was a kid back in the 70s doing this work, we had shag carpet. I mean, you could lose your car keys in there. You could lose your whole car in that carpet. It was so long and thick. I mean, we had shag carpet. It was like that. And if we put a patch there, it wouldn't matter. If there could be a gap that's a quarter inch wide in that patch, and you would never even see it. It would look perfect. You could do those patches blindfold. But now, with this carpet that's narrow or short nap, or even the loops of a Berber weave, boy, if that carpet isn't 100% perfect, it's going to stand out like crazy. And even if it is 100% perfect, you're likely to see the patch. Now, the rows, what I should say actually is the cuts that go along the same direction as the nap of the carpet, those seams generally look better than the cross seams going across the nap. So those are a few reasons why you might see a patch. Now, if everything's the same, if you have a nice new carpet and you have a nice new carpet to do the patch with, it's going to look a lot better than the mismatch. Another question people ask us is, do you have the carpet to do the patch with? And I say, no, we don't go shopping for carpet for you. We, generally speaking, need you to supply the carpet. So if you don't have any leftover from the installation, we'll ask you if we could take the carpet from a closet. Now, if you don't have it in a closet and you don't have it left over from the installation, I'm sorry, there's probably nothing we can do for you. So hopefully you'll have the carpet to do the patch with. Now, the other thing people are wondering is, how much is it going to cost? And I'll try to answer that right now. If you call us, you're going to give us a general idea what a carpet, how much work it's going to be to do the carpet patch for you. We're going to give you a ballpark figure, something between, we might say between $150 and $350. So it's going to be a wide window for how much we want to charge. If you feel like it's somewhere in the realm of what's fair, then we can come to your home or office and give you an actual bid. Then, at that point, if you feel the price is fair, we're ready to do the job right then and there, all in one trip. Finally, the guarantee. How long is the patch going to last? Well, we back up our work forever with a 100% unlimited, unconditional lifetime labor guarantee. That means that I guarantee, I promise, that for the life of your carpet and you, I guarantee the patch. So you and your carpet will be completely worn out before you ever have any issue at all with that patch. So I'm Steve Gordon. I'm the carpet repair guy. I'm certainly not an actor. Everybody can see that for sure. I'm just a carpet guy trying to answer a few questions. The next thing to do is to give us a call at the office and let us know what you're dealing with so we can help you. From there, we can come out, take care of everything, and then life is good, you know. So there you have it. Steve Gordon, give me a call. Thanks. Bye-bye.